30-yard gain.
A second down throw for Prescott. Oh, his first throw of the game, going to be intercepted. Tyreek Stevenson picks it off, and they will score. Pick six for the Bears touchdown. So a big defensive play there on the opening drive there last since they've been complete. A second down throw for Prescott. Pressure, and he's taken down.
Not how drives are supposed to end. You're supposed to put six on the board. That's a consolation prize, like going to the county fair.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Eddie Jackson picks it inside the 20.
And that was one I kind of saw coming, Charlie. A free safety.
Prescott from the gun. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off by Jaquan Brisker, and they will
defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback. They also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice.
Oh, his first throw of the game going to be intercepted. And they will score. Pick six for the Bears touchdown.
So a big defensive play there on the opening drive, no less, as they make the interception and bring it back for the score.
The chance to atone.
On first and 10, Watson. Oh, his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. And they will score. Pick six for Bears touchdown.
And Charles, it's now a two-touchdown lead in the opening quarter. The first.
Watson on third down. Now Watson throws another interception. Picked up by Jalen Jackson. In. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And they bring this one back. A fumble return for a Bears touchdown.
Back in completions, and that has him staring at a third and 10.
I actually like playing defense.
He's going to look deep for more. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked up by Jaquan Brisker across midfield.
He got outside the pocket there trying to improvise. And
to throw is Watson. He's gonna look.
Nah, I got those.
And oh my goodness, here's a fifth interception. Picked up by Jaquan Brisker. Well, there's two. Back to throw, Watson. Eluding the pressure right. And now here's another interception. And they're gonna be set up in the red zone at the 15.
Well, they've got the use that he takes to the ball. Took a great angle right there.
And he's got Moody in the end zone. Touchdown.
I like that play. It's like a double post. It's like a post out.
A 14-yard touchdown.
Yeah.
And the Bears add six more to their points.
Type of deal. It's different for most people, so.
And a big deficit.
You probably like it.
Football on some drives. They just haven't had.
And my goodness, another interception. Now he's loose at the 40.
Yet another mistake after the interception.
But it's funny, because like people just do stuff and they don't know why it's happening. It's like, and I'm explaining why it's happening, like while I'm playing. It's because, like, you know, this, because of that. And I'm reading your defense. That guy that keeps creeping down on line of scrimmage on the left, I don't know what he's doing, but he's going to leave the behind him wide open, like down the center of the field. If I run a streak up there, if that guy can't keep up with me, that's, you know, just stuff like that. I try to explain.
On first down, it's
see what I'm saying?
And give him another
because there's nobody back there.
For a touchdown, and the blowout continues.
Well, when coaches came three up. League, they still
after the patch in November last year, they messed it up.
Just what silver linings, what can they look to do here offensively?
You know, it's funny, I talked about it.
To throw on second is Watson. Looking for the out route, and he's got more.
Or really for next week, trying to get some momentum going.
Watson on first down. Watson. Forced out to his left. He's gotten it. Just to erase that goose egg, nobody wants to be shut out. They'll roll him out right. And this is going to be caught.
All right, man. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, no problem, man. No problem.
Doesn't affect the outcome. Hey, nice job there to put it in the end zone. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Play action now, Prescott. Throwing on third down, Fields. Now a diving effort right side. On first and 10, here's Fields. A pass complete to Moore. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 of the 6. Here's Fields. Flush to his right. And he is in. Touchdown. Justin Fields, a 3-yard touchdown run. On the other side of the field now, it's first and 10, as they've got things rolling on this drive. Prescott to throw it. They're looking for Lamb, but it's intercepted. Tyreek Stevenson picks it off. And they will finally get him, but not until he's all the way down inside the 15-yard line. On first and 10, it's Herbert. 10 yards there to start the drive. And just
he's told his runners, run around the offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking.
And he's into the end zone. Touched away up about 5 yards shy of midfield. Off the play fake. Prescott. Blitz coming and down he goes. That means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. Prescott. And that's going to be incomplete.
The containment, it's going well for them.
On second down, here's Fields. He's got the connection to Moore. And up to the fourth and a fumble, really. Looking to throw on second down, Fields. And this will be caught by Mooney. Now Fields. He'll find Moore on the comeback run. And he'll cross over out of bounds.
We'll disrupt the play.
Fields. And he's got the hookup here. That's Mooney. Touchdown, Bears. Justin, three drives, and it's just been an offensive barrage so far. Play defensively. To throw his Fields. That's complete to Mooney. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 38-yard line. A good pickup there. Moore, the man in motion. A fake there on the jet sweep as it's Fields off play action. Trying to feed it into Moore, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. So it was a drive that had real.
The end zone possibly got a little bit too greedy right there.
And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Tony Pollard. Pace. They did score the touchdown last time out, but they still trail by double digits here. We'll see if this offense is once again up to the task.
Yeah, and I think that after the last drive,
Prescott down. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. Oh, poor decision there, and it's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Jaquan Brisker, and the Bears are going to get the football in. Here's Fields now on second down. And oh, it'll be intercepted. And the Cowboys are right up second down. Prescott now on second down. Pressure and he's taken down. A Bears sack.
This crowd turning up the decibel level. It's third and long. On third down, it's Prescott. He's letting it fly for Cooks. Down under two. Desperation time. Prescott on fourth. Pass taken in by his big tight.
They're trying to get several plays off in quick succession if they can.
Prescott. An off balance throw there. And it's
two installments. I think they got to go and get it right here, right now.
Prescott. He's got his target. That's complete. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. To throw, Prescott. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Jalen.